La playa calienta el sol. Que tu sombrero y póntelo. Vamos a la playa, calienta el sol.
Sí. Muy bien, muy bien.
So, you learn.
You have to learn a chord.
Yeah, I don't know chords.
Look, do that.
You can bring the.
Yeah, put, he gonna put his
you can, this is the number one, right here. Okay. This is the number, see the finger?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. So it's this, and this, and this. So you use the, yes, this is number one. Now number three, go here, and this two right here.
Yes.
Now the number three, this.
Ah.
This is the high part.
Yeah, that's the high
part. So you learn these three, you can play any song. Any song.
See?
Play one more song.
That's what you want to do to get saved.
I know, I need that. Yep, I need that.
But this is a popular accent.
Un día por sorpresa, me dijo mi padre, hijo, no te vayas, no me dejes solo. Hoy ya estoy muy viejo, quizás cuando vuelvas.
Number three.
Solo dejé yo mi padre.
Sí, estamos
bien.
Solo labrando la tierra. Cuentan que lo vien llorando allá junto a su parcela y que le pedí a los cielos para que pronto volviera.
Then you put the finger here. But
okay.
This is the number two. Now the high number three is this. So. Any song you can play, you know.
Yeah.
Look at that. Same chord, but this way.
Any song.
That is cool.
Yeah. And you need seven circles. You need to learn the seven circles.
Okay, the seven circles.
Because if you any song you can play here, but if you cannot play in this circle, you can go on this one, or you can go in this one.
Oh.
It depends your voice.
Yeah.
Right. Mm-hmm. Wow.
But example, this song you sing here, I can't play in this.
Oh.
My voice.
Okay.
Wow.
You don't practice. You should practice more.
Yeah, but see, when you learn, let's say this one here. Then you learn to put something, you know, when you go to number two, you learn to how make something in the middle, see?
Yeah.
Two. We go to number two.
Uh-huh.
We come back to number one. You go back to number two.
You gotta get there for Sam.
Nice, that's very good, man.